Walter, how are things with you? Your frequency strength's shaky.
So we're getting nothing?
We're so sorry. We'll dig deeper.
Oh, no, you're confused.
We're missing the scene's meaning?
No, I was talking to myself, not you guys. What?
You referred to us as guys.
I'm a woman.
It's just the mistake your generation sometimes makes, defining with gender-dominant labels.
I made a mistake?
Walter, these are drama students. They are nothing but EQ, and their PC is all about sensitivity, so just be patient with them.
No, I wasn't mistaken. Webster's dictionary states that guys may be used in plural to refer to members of a group regardless of sex. More than two is a group.
Stop debating, get near them, and let your scanner do its thing.
Your term choice is a microaggression.
Well, if it's micro, why is it a problem?
Walter, there's nothing coming over your scanner. The device isn't there. You can stop fighting with the students and leave.
Okay, time for me to go.
Good. And take your trigger words with you.
You know what? As your teacher, let me leave you with some guidance. You're spoiled, coddled, and wasting your time. Study science, math, go to vocational school, or learn a trade, because statistically, you have less than a 0.01 chance of making it as an actor, and based on what I've seen today, it's even less than that. Okay, have a good day.